What's your name?
Cairo Sweet.
I'm Mr. Miller. I'm assuming that you got one of these before.
I read the whole list.
Well, there's 12 books on that list.
Barty Hart.
Always said I was a good kid.
What is an adult?
Always said
I'm 18. Languishing in the wilds of nowhere, Tennessee.
Don't know how I'll ever break this curse.
Don't you get scared walking through those woods?
I'm the scariest thing in there.
Never knew I could be speechless.
I want you to write a short story in the style of your favorite author.
Are you offering me special treatment, Mr. Miller?
Well,
John here is prepping her to be his transcendent.
Is she pretty?
Oh, she's talented.
Damn, even worse.
What are you writing about? I'm uninspired. I've had no achievement. Make him love you.
I'll set fire to the whole place. I don't know how.
She'd open her mouth to say something, but the words fell away.
Why did you write this?
This is inappropriate.
Write what you know is what you say.
If you don't rewrite this, I'll have to fail you.
I dare you. It's like he's been living in grayscale and you're the first thing he's ever seen in color.
You are the adult. Show some responsibility.
You're my student and I'm your teacher. That's all. If she can convince them that something happened between us, I could lose my job.
It's not all you could lose.
You're gonna ruin his life.
In your own words, how did it start?